requires at least that effort. Okay? Because especially you, if he scrawls, it's fault.
He gives it to me.
And I lock my hand, so look, see I drag my knee underneath? I'm gonna post. Man, hook this in tight. And come here. To me, my jiu-jitsu coach, Lucas, always has me secure this hip and try to get underneath here. So the reason why that is later on, I'm forcing him. Jason, what way can you turn right now? Can you turn this way? Not really well. So I'm forcing him to turn this way so that he gets me the back, which I'm not going to really get into today. That is because that's a whole other thing. But so from here, more time. Jabs. I shoot. I'm going to snake this knee and just cut it. Boom. Lock. And slide this knee under. I slide the knee under because he can't recover his hips. This arm comes down right here at a pinch, and I want to get my arm underneath, preferably right here if I can. Okay? And lock tight. You guys got it? Work that.